good news. I got the results from the melanoma excision on Monday, and it's that they have removed all of the cancer cells from that area. So now all I have to do is take care of this knee, which is taking a long time, but we can rest easy on the other one. It's off my back, off my shoulders. I can forget it. If it's anywhere else, like in the lymph nodes, well then that, we'll just find that out at some other time. But I'm going on the assumption that I have a green light for life.